Deal two cards face down to each player. Put the rest of the deck face down. That's the draw pile. Everybody looks at their cards. Whoever's got the lowest alcohol, they start.
Start.
They put the card face up in the middle. And then the next player's got to beat that card with the card of equal or higher alcohol content. That's the session pile. A card of equal or higher alcohol content. That's the heart of the game. The object of the game is to get rid of your cards. If you can't beat a card, you have to take the session pile. And then you stop drawing new cards until you have two cards or less at the end of your turn. The next player starts a new session with a card of their choice. They decide which attributes are now in